Hey everyone, this is London, and I hope you have a great day so far, and I'm back with some more Subnautica. I'm gonna continue where I was last time, because I haven't actually touched the game in like a week now. I've been doing so many other things, I've been stressed out, and now I was actually kicked out of bed of my cats, Charlie and Tifa, and my brother's cat, Caesar, and they can't. They're like, yeah, fuck that dude, throw him out of the bed, take his bed, and make him very tired and a sad person. And I'm like, I want to sleep, I need my beauty sleep. I mean, technically I would actually need to be in induced coma for a couple of years if I would need a beauty sleep, but I did. Where did all this lava? Is it lava? Lava underwater? What? Is it dangerous? I need to touch it. I need to touch it. Oh god, it looks so hot. Is it nothing dangerous with this? Oh my god! I never seen this before. No wonder there is a hotspot everywhere. I need to shake this out. As Tabasco say, hot 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 hot. And I'm like, yeah. It's very hot here, it's very hot here, it's very hot here, it's hot. Oh gosh, Vasilis, and I don't know if they have added this recently or if they have if it's just an empty biomap so far, because occasionally I find one of these and I'm like, what is this? What is that? And then it's like, dude, honestly, this is kind of creepy. It's very dark. It's very deep. I actually think I should escape this before I get stuck. Oh, there's another tunnel deeper down. I'm so dead. I mean, I can imagine what kind of monsters came up from this fucking hellhole. I'm actually a bit nervous. There's probably nothing here yet, but I wouldn't be surprised either. I mean, I occasionally find things that I don't really want to find, and I'm like, fuck! Because monsters are reasons, but that is one reason why I love this game so freaking much. It's exploration, the excitement, and a lot of die. And no, my sweet baby raptors, everything became very red. Is this hell? Ah, I feel like home. Shut it, green. This is definitely not home. Yes, no, yes, no. Is he here with a sea emperor while the demon god is living? Yeah, I think I should go back, because that is freaky. I can't go deeper, and it is very freaky. It's very red. And red is very ominous. It should be better with green. I mean, green is an evil color. Green is usually for sick people, green. Well, I'm that too, so thank you for lot, that Lano. Okay. Someday I need to make an episode where green is just the one playing the game. Yes, that would be so fun. Oh, what should I do first? That will be not some other time. No, I want to play the game. No, you don't. Where exactly am I? I'm not entirely sure where I am. I'm stuck in hell. That doesn't look good at all.
Hello.
Oh gosh. Well, I think this is the right way. Ah. It must be the right way. Here are things! There is fishes! Angels! Balls! I like balls and I cannot lie. Whew! My gosh, I feel kind of easy now because now I'm out of there, because that was a bit creepy, even if there was nothing there yet. Who knows what kind of hell that actually is? And my gosh, my old PC can't deal with this game! My PC is about to giving up. My main screen died. All my things breaking down, and I can't afford to fix anything new. I feel he's so sad. Oh my god. Oh my lord, sweet baby refuge. I am up on the surface. Well, not really on the surface yet, but I'm out of that big hole. Now, seriously, that was exciting. I thought that was really cool. Always makes me happy when I get to explore things like that. I think it's just very cool. You never know what's below you, or above you, or on the sides. Wait, where was that? It's a moon! I can dig that. A blue moon. Oh, there's my Cyclops. Maybe it is good to take that home with me, Sir Pink. Named of the one and only Sir Pink. Me.
Systems online.
All systems online. But it kind of glitched. I can't walk through this door. This door is impossible to walk through. I can't go through on this side or the other one. So I need to go all the way around. And first I've got to take a snack. Snacks are delicious. See, I knew it was a good way to have plants in your cycle. I think it's a great idea. But yeah, so I can't go through there. I don't know why it's glitching like that for me here. I have no idea, but I can look like this. And off we go. And now, so I've been asked by couple people, especially Mafaraku lately, about tips about this game, and of course I try to give as many tips I can and things I've learned from this game. And like, one idea I do have is that build your base near the escape pod you have in the beginning, because as you see, the escape pod is flashing, so you're easy to find back to your base. If you build it somewhere else, it's easy to get lost, or if you don't build a little beacon, of course. But I'm so fucking lazy and never do that. Why not? Because it's me. I have no reason to not do that, actually. I guess very stupid. Terrible, sorry about that. As well, good ideas about eating. Of course, as Mafraka also mentioned, that is vine creeps. Well, actually, Jacksepticeye said that. Vine creeps are a good source for food because you can eat that. But I actually prefer to catch some fishes, and especially air sacs, because you can turn that into water, actually. So those fishes are super important for your survival, especially in the beginning. And even better when you can build a tank, one of these big-ass... Well, tanks! And then you just put them fishes in there, and they actually reproduce, so you can have, like, unlimited amount of food. And of course, I do have my own source of unlimited food now, because I have a big ass farm. I like Stardew Valley and Harvest Moon under the water. It's so pretty. I said, little. Ah, dude. Oh, they changed the sound panels! Oh, my sweet baby, that's cool, that is cool! I didn't know when they did do that! That is super nice! Still have my weird sound panels up here on it. And of course, I'm gonna build a bit more, because I haven't used the sand gun, you know, like, so I can build, suck up the things around me. Because I'm very good at sucking, apparently, both from Creativerse and Subnautica. But yes, and because I remember when I did start playing Subnautica a long time ago, I did actually use, just toss everything I have in there, rather than that. But yes, so I actually did build and use... what do you call it? I did use that gun because I actually built an entire island. A big ass island with a nice little hideout in it, so I could like drive my Cyclops in there and like hide and all that. I thought it was super cool, maybe a bit unnecessary, but I thought it was nice. So yeah, so I did that, and of course it's... I kind of miss to do that, so I need to try to do that. That gotta be one new project. I gotta try to make a big ass cool island and build up there, of course, because I'm gonna build upwards and build a big ass base. I'm gonna be the eighth of base. Ace of base is so freaking old. Oh gosh, Ace of Base. Why do I feel so old? Can I use this?
Yeah, I can.
And we're gonna see, have you added something more? Because they're adding things constantly and update. That is one reason why I really love this game. They updated so many. Uranium. Yeah, I like that. Benzene. That was easier to say. Hydrochloric acid. Huh. What am I supposed to use acid for? I mean, that is some dangerous shit. Use the power nuclear reactor rod. That is also new, what I think at least. Anything new and fun in the world of food? Apparently not. Some random odd objects. Terraformer. I need to build one so I have one for next episode so I can start a new island. And of course, we're gonna need a name for that island, so I will need to have your help naming that specific new island. The only thing, I don't know if they changed that, because I remember that when I was building on my first island while back. And it was that it... Ooh, Seamoth upgrade. Propulsion. Man, you figure, I like it. But yeah, so, and that was that... The island was so brown, it was no growth or anything like that. And of course, I understand that they haven't fixed that or won't fix that, maybe. I just thought it was a bit boring. I would love to have plants, but now at least I can build these so I can have cool farms up there instead. We haven't done that yet. That would be super cool. Oh, God. I can't play suck with this. Oh, can I take that? Oh, I picked it up. Oh well, an eye for an eye. What? Thermal plant? When did I get that? I don't remember getting that. Well, that is hot, that is nice. Deprecate? What the flying ducks are... Is that? I don't know what it is, but I need to make that later on, definitely, because I'm really curious, because I never heard of that before. What the fuck is that? Was that a lead book of lead and titanium? That is pretty neat. That is pretty cool. And of course, we have this room of watchers, the watchers wall. And I actually realized I have added a couple of names, which I completely forgot, and I'm terrible, terrible, terrible. Sorry about that. Please don't hate me. Please don't do. So, I added a couple new names that I definitely should have added quite a while ago, actually. Mafraco, Silustration, and Cecilia. And of course, there's a couple other names I definitely need to add. So, I do need to remind me. I'm terrible sorry about that. And I was actually thinking, maybe I should make an, my Lanakarex Top 10 Tips for Subnautica. A survival guide for dummies. Maybe I should do something like that. That would be quite fun. It would be a bit different compared, oh gosh, for my other Subnautica videos and actually help a bit more. Now it's more like... A stupid entertainment with a dude that barely know what he's doing and is like flying around while swimming actually. And like screaming half of the time. But yes, maybe I should do that. And if you think that it would be an idea, write that in the comment box. Seriously, I appreciate any kind of comment except when it's when it's obviously hate comment, things like that. That I don't appreciate. And I don't want to see any kind of hatred. But yes, thank you everyone for watching so far. Remember to comment, share, subscribe, and like for more. It means super much to me, helps me a lot. As mentioned, if you have any comments, if you want your name on the wall, just write in the comment box and I will make sure it happens. So thank you everyone, see you later on, have a continued super great day.